Mary Poppins dunks George in the bath, and I can't see him, so I go under to see where he's gone, and then Annabelle follows, and suddenly we're in a big magical ocean that just came out of nowhere, and we see a pirate ship, we see dolphins, we go up in floating in bubbles. It's really fun. Mary Poppins brings joy into our lives because she makes every game like every chore like a game. It's like an old-fashioned board game to football scoring goals, and it's just a whole lot of fun. And we're happy, very, very happy, and we can't think of a life without her. That's how she brings joy into our lives.